presents this unabridged recording of Hey Jack, Collection 5, written by Sally Rippin,
read by Rupert Degas. The Backyard Mystery. Chapter 1. This is Jack. Today, Jack is busy studying. He is learning about insects. Insects are so interesting. His favourite insect is the butterfly.
Okay, Jack, his mum says. Off the computer now, I need it for work. Can we go to the zoo? Jack asks. I really want to go and see the butterflies. Maybe tomorrow, his mum says. I have to work today. How about you go outside and play?
Jack runs outside. He flitters all around the garden just like a beautiful butterfly. Jack's best friend Billie lives next door. She pokes her head through a gap in the fence.
What are you playing? Billie asks. Butterflies, says Jack.
He flaps his arms up and down. Billie squeezes through the hole in the fence.
Can I play? She says.
Sure, says Jack. Billie runs around after Jack. She flaps her arms up and down. Then she starts snapping them. Snap, snap, snap.
I'm a crocodile, she says.
She snaps at Jack with her big crocodile mouth.
Ow, says Jack. You are meant to be a butterfly, Billie.
Billie giggles.
Butterflies are boring, she growls. I want to be a lion.
We always play what you want, Jack says.
He feels cross. Billie is his best friend in the whole world, but sometimes she can be a teensy bit bossy.
I don't want to play lions, he says. I want to play butterflies.
Billie frowns. She flops down on the grass. Jack flops down next to her. He doesn't like it when they argue.
I know, he says. How about we play flying lions? Half butterfly, half lion.
Yeah,
says Billie. They jump up. Jack chases Billie around the garden. They flap their arms and roar very loudly. Jack's mum pops her head out the back door.
Kids, she says, that's too loud. But we're flying lions, Jack says. Lions are always noisy.
Can you be quiet, lions, please?
Jack's mum asks.
I have to work.
She goes back inside.
Quiet lions? Jack giggles. There's no such thing. Let's be frogs instead. We can look for insects to eat.
Good idea, says Billie.
She hops around the garden. Jack follows her.
Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit.
Jack sees something stuck to a leaf. He stops hopping.
Billie!
He gasps.
Look! A cocoon!
Chapter 2. Billie pokes at the cocoon with her finger.
Careful! Says Jack. It might have a butterfly inside.
He smiles.
I'm going to take it to my room. We can watch it hatch.
How long will that take?
Billie frowns.
Jack shrugs. I don't know, he says. That sounds boring, Billie says.
No, it's not, says Jack. Butterflies are amazing. I think I'll go home, Billie says. Call me when the butterfly is here. Billie
climbs. We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.